हाउ आर यू ऑल टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ग्रामर चैप्टर नंबर 3 प्रोनाउंस सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड व्हाट इज प्रोनाउंस वर्ड्स व्हिच रिप्लेस नाउंस आर कॉल्ड प्रोनाउंस फॉर एग्जांपल ही शी यू दे इट ही इज यूज्ड फॉर मस्कुलाइन जेंडर दैट इज मेल शी इज यूज्ड फॉर फेमिनाइन जेंडर दैट इज फीमेल यू इज यूज्ड व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग टू समवन They is used for more than one person and it is used for animal or birds or things. Now we will see the few examples. Rhea is my sister. She is very naughty. In this sentence, she is the pronoun because it is replacing the noun Rhea. The next is the house is big. It has a garden too. In this sentence, it is the pronoun because it is replacing the noun house. How are you okay? In this sentence, you is the pronoun. I am going to school. I is the pronoun. And the last is, we are staying in a hotel. In this sentence, we is the pronoun. Now, there are two types of pronouns. What are they? Subject pronouns and object pronouns. What is subject pronouns? Subject pronouns are used to replace nouns that are the subject of the sentence. They can be first, second or third person. They can also be singular or plural. Now see what are the subject pronouns I, we, you, he, she, it and they. I is singular, we is plural because it is for more than one person. You can be singular or plural. He is singular, she is singular, it is singular and they is plural. Now what is object pronouns? Object pronouns are used when the pronoun is the object of the verb. They can be first, second or third person. They can also be singular or plural. Now see the examples of the object pronouns me, you, us, her, him, them and it. Me is singular, you is singular and plural, us is singular because we are talking about more than one person. Him is used for boys that is male and her is used for girls that is females. They both are singular. Them is used for more than one person and it is used for one person that is animal or birds or things. So this is the end of our chapter pronouns. Bye, take care.